I did a evening trail ride. And that was kind of fun. That was really fun. So, this video is going to be my chores for the morning. So I hope you guys enjoy it. So I first go to the board and see what needs to be done. So I need to mark up the stalls. Usually there's usually just from the three stalls. Like this one. I marked out all the stalls. Next is feeding. Another feed and so I need to just give the horses some water and I'm done, I guess. For you. Got some water for smoke storm there. Got some water for this horse. Now I just need to go get smoke storm. So today he is in this stall because I just wanted him to. So I need to get some tack on him and start riding him up. Got this saddle, that, and that. Just to look all colorful. Now I ride him out of the stall. Go to dinner. Here by the grass and talk to her.
Oh, no.
Then I just talk.
Well,
that's what I do at Moreland Stables. That's what I do at Moreland Stables. For my chores. And I'm gonna check how much money I have. Can I see if I do have any mail? Nope. That would be amazing. need to do the Fort Pinto one. So I'll see you guys there. So here we are at Fort Pinto Stables. And now I'm going to the notice board and checking out what needed to be done. Sorry if you hear the sniffles, like I get allergies early in the morning. And one time I did the water here and it said something about like a green thing around your horse. Like I was like, what is that? I was like, why would they do that? I was like, I did nothing wrong. I don't know what I did that made it do that. It just said, blah, 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 blah. A green spinning picture will be around your horse. I was like, why? Why is there a green spinning picture around your horse? Now I think there's one more. Yeah, mucking out. Okay, mucking up the stalls. And last but not least, Autumn Star. In your butt. Just so you know, guys, on Wednesday, on Cupcake Queen, there's gonna be a real horse video. That's gonna be with real horses. Because I'm the same person as Cupcake Queen. That's great. So I can buy some food later today, maybe. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure you give me a huge thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. Bye.